to give. Okay, anybody else? Anybody?
Jeevan.
Jeevan. What else?
Breath.
Breath. What else? Tina, come on. Achha. What is the most important thing in your life? Most important.
Is to serve.
Is to serve.
Serve yourself and the rest of the world.
Rest of the world. Service. Putar, have you ever thought, all of you, as a human being, we are kind of a leaking pot. Have you understood? Try to say.
Time.
Life. Life is every single day. You know, when we are young, we intend to start to feel we are growing. Right? When we grow, when we are in a youth, we feel that is the best time of our life. When we start to go down, we start to stabilize, try to act mature. So many things we start to change. Till the time we get to the graph where it's saying now it's... But any that moment, do we really think that we are every single day losing it? We're not gaining it. We're losing it. And the beauty of losing is that we don't know by when that last drop of water will be gone. Dinavan? Abhijo? When will that last drop will be gone? It is consistent, it is continuous, and it is leaking. I just heard some, you know, we talked about understanding about all different aspects. I heard what is most important for all of us. I was listening to this satsang, one of the saints, older saints, very old. Like he has been the saints even before Vikramaditya. That period of time. That is how Vikram Samvat started. Beyond that part. And I could not sleep. I just could not sleep. I'll share with all of you today. I did not want to, but I'll share. Don't quote me back, but I'll tell you. Just 2 days back, I fell at the warehouse from the dock where the trucks come. From there, I fell down. I was 1 foot on the truck, one on the dock. The truck moved forward. He did not know I was at the back, and I went bomb down. And I told Baba, Sheena, and everybody shouted because the truck may come back, whatever, right? And I told, Gudiya was on the phone with me, and like, what would happen, and this and that, bruises, what. And I knew that very moment, there's a lot of work at the warehouse. We are trying to change certain things. So, for a few minutes, I sat. I took one Advil they gave me. I took the Advil, put it on. And after some minute, I told Baba, they're pushing me to go back. What am I going to do? Lie down? Is it not? But don't you think if I walk a few steps, we'll share the pain? Why will I bear? Why won't you not bear? You also bear with me. Let's walk. They said, no, you go home. I'm not going home. From there, we needed some 21 boards for the new racking system. I said, I took one boy, I can't lift, but come with me. We went. I said, I'll leave it there, I'll come. When I reached there, I knew that boy because last time I took it from him only. The moment he saw, we discussed. I said, Baba, let us wait and get it done. We got it cut. We brought it back also. I was having walking difficulty because the way I fell was like a bundle. that Bendel fell. From there, I came back. I left everything. I had to go to Apple store to take an old receipt the auditors wanted. I went for that. Now, from that Shareway, you have to walk inside to Apple store. And then you're not allowed inside. You have to stand outside. Sure. Things were taken care of. Got the receipt. I had not eaten since morning. I'd just taken before they had gone. Goody after me, bhai, get something to part, get something to eat, because you will not be able to take medicine. Kanul was supposed to come to help. He took care of everything. Kanul and Asha ji came. Evening Aarti was a challenge for me. I would have not able to do it. I could not. Aarti was done. Shej Aarti prep was before they left. They helped me to do. Shiva came in the night to do. Yes. Now, Sunday, Saturday morning was another challenge. What will happen? Everybody's like, after you wake up, it will be too much painful. Now what? It's not my game anymore. It's not my game. If you want me to do something, you need to organize it. I'm not organizing it. Just forget it. Things started to... Every single thing was taken care of, including the pain. Will I be able to sit Sunday morning? Because where the hurt is, will it be happening? I don't know. If you want it to happen, you'll make it happen. So, why I'm sharing with this, with all of you this? The reason I'm sharing with all of you is that we have tied ourselves, you know how Anita said, peace. What is peace? What is life? What is breath? There is, unfortunately, there is nothing outside. There's nothing. Not one bit is outside. It was so beautiful. It said that, do you think ever, if your life is 100 years, 50 years of the life, you just let it go by sleeping? 50 years, if you calculate, you just went into sleep. Young, very as a child, you sleep more, and in old age, you sleep more. Or you don't sleep at all. But tentatively, it is considered to be 12 hours or gone. 50% life is gone in sleeping. Out of that 50%, 50% gone is sometimes a problem, disease, pains. Is it not? Different problems in life. Different pains. So what is left? Now 25% of your life is left. Where did you live your life? We have grown from that seed to a tree. Now it is time for the tree to fall. Where did we live our life? Most of the time we are running into what? Most of the time we are running into gaining, getting something. What are we planning most of the time? What is our next step in the family? How to get that person settled, how to get that child married, how to do investment property, how to go for a trip, how to send somebody money, what is happening to my father, my mother, my children, it's going in that. What is the new car we need to take, new home we need to take? What is going to happen to our old age? All the thoughts are something which is not required. Or another thing happens is, how much can we accumulate? How much can we put together aside? And the beauty is, all of this is going to go into garbage. Everything. Your money, you don't know what will happen after that. Your property, you don't know, will it be there or not. What will be there? What is going to be for you? or what are you going to carry? I was just thinking, just back that yesterday when I did Ma's Jyot in the evening, Navratri Asana was doing it. We'll share with all of you later. We'll show you all. Just on when my dad passed away, because at our home in India, Ma's very big form is there from my childhood. I'm watching that. Huge. I was remembering my father that time, that how he used to continue early morning, he would start, and his that 8-9 days he would not do nothing. Then everything okay, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, Raja. It's a specialty I can't share. And I was thinking of it that when he passed away, we took that body to Gangaji, where the cremation was supposed to be. From your own hands, gave him shower, that body, kept it on that, and get that fire. In 5 hours, I was standing there till everything went and it was handed over. That body became this much. It was gone. What are we after in life? What are the new strategies and plans of life? What it is? We are looking for everything outside. Everything outside. Everything outside. We have a daily plan, a routine of everything outside. Whether it is work, whether it is business, whether it is family, everything. Why is that? Your life is not going to be anything else. You are writing your life now for the next. You are writing it now. Janabutri? Doctor? Take an apple, Putra. You are writing your life now. Your attachment to your spouse, to your children, to your parents, to your brothers, sisters, friends, everybody. It's just a mithya. There is no existence of that. In a physical world, I've been listening to this question, bhai, hum sansar mein hai, we are in this world, how do we overcome this? It is so difficult, we are grahasth. Like all the excuses of the world are being given to me, like this. It is like, I am not hungry, don't tell me what to do. I'm not interested to eat what you're giving me. I have a problem, I have children at home. I have a mortgage to pay. I have a rent to pay. I have an EMI for my car to go. And do you know what is happening in my life? How much pain I have? How am I going to overcome this pain? Do you have any idea about it? What I have gone through in my life? My child, one pin to anybody's body, they will leak the pain out. One pin. Everybody has something or the other to do. But that is not the purpose of life. I was listening to this, what is still going on in my ears. It says, hey, Trishne, what next now? The desire. What next now? The whole night I could not sleep. I tried my best. This would not leave me.
Krishna means desire?
Yeah. Or next and next and next. Like, what is next? What is next? And what is next? It doesn't end. We will end. Our water will finish. Our Krishnas, our desires don't end. And we are such a fools. We are not understanding. We need our time to get to our connection inside. We are trying to connect everything outside. And we are losing that time to connect ourselves inside. Completely. Every time you ask, what are you doing the whole day? I'm cooking meals for 4 different people. What are you doing? Early morning, early. What? That is all. Nobody is stopping you to do your daily work. Where is your internal connection? Somebody once said, I want to do a PhD. You study. I want to cook. You take your time to cook. Does it not take your time to drive? How much time it took you to come? 1 hour. 1 hour drove him to come. So because you wanted to come, so you want 1 hour to drive. But where is that other time for yourself? We go for shopping. All of you plan for shopping someday or the other. Where is your shopping for your soul? What store did you pick up to shop for your store? And how much shopping did you do to utilize it if you found your store? Before you open. Did you shop? Did you get something from the shop? Where did you utilize it? What did you do? How do you sleep every night? That you're going to lose that 6 to 12 hours, depending on what circle you have. That time is gone out of your life. Do you realize that sun comes, sun is stagnant. Sun is not moving. The earth is making us fool by rotating. Day in, day out, day in, day out. The life circle gone, 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 gone. Day in, day out, day in, day out. Done. Your pains will overcome you. Your time will pass. Your thing, you would see, look at your life. Where were you 10 years back? Where were you 20 years back? Where are you today? Don't you think this will also go? If this is also going to go, what are we doing to change ourselves? What are we doing on a daily basis? 5 minutes om chanting every day, morning and evening. That's all. What is more? What have you done to find yourself?
We have to find the time for ourselves to give away.
Kya bolo tumhe?
Apne liye time nikalna hai.
Kya?
Time nikalo.
Time nikalo. That is the most precious thing of your life.
Sir, aapne bola abhi father, mother, wife, bacche, wo responsibility se nahi baat karte hain.
Isi ki to wait kar raha hu. I'm just waiting for this only. ये तो ऐसी रोटी है जो आप सब कब से बना ही रहे हो अभी बिकॉज वी कैन नॉट फाइंड आवर सेल्फ
अभी आपने बोला मॉर्गेज ईएमआई से
हु क्रिएटेड दैट आई देन यू हैव टू सफर आई डिड नॉट क्रिएटेड डिड आई टेल यू टू बाय अ ब्यूटीफुल बिग हाउस यू कुड हैव लिव्ड इन टू रूम अपार्टमेंट
स्टिल वी हैव टू पे द रेंट
इट इज नॉमिनल टू पे those days and now you will be I'm not saying mera bachcha first of all don't take me wrong that I'm not telling you you should not have a home
no, anybody else
you have to work since you have come to the world you have to do your karmas nobody's telling not to do your karmas what we are trying to modify is acha chai dur ho gayi karmas have to be done raja but on a concern go
दुनिया में रहकर दुनिया से नहीं बनना तो खत्म नहीं होना भाई ये हमारे साथ जाने भी नहीं है, गार्बेज है.
We have discussed this before, that Jain Muni's statement. Do anybody remember that? कभी कभी किसी को ना लगता है मेरे को ना ठोक दो. कहते हैं इन्होंने बहुत सुंदर कहा, कहते हैं कमल का कीचड़ में खिलना तो ठीक है, कमल का कीचड़ में खिलना तो ठीक है, पर कीचड़ का कमल पे रहना ठीक नहीं. कमल का कीचड़ में खिलना तो ठीक है, पर कीचड़ का कमल पे रहना ठीक नहीं. किश्ती का, नाव का, बोट का पानी में रहना तो ठीक है, किश्ती का, नाव का, द फॉर द बोट टू बी इन द वॉटर इट इज ओके, बट फॉर द वॉटर टू बी इन द बोट इट इज नॉट ओके. पूरी बोल दो, रुक जाना, दो ब्रेक मार ले. इंसान का दुनिया में रहना तो ठीक है, इंसान का दुनिया में रहना तो ठीक है, पर दुनिया का इंसान में रहना ठीक नहीं. हम क्या करते हैं, हम सारी दुनिया को अपने अंदर जगह देते हैं, उसको छोड़ के सब कुछ. यू कैन कैलकुलेट योर होल डे, होल डे हाउ मच थॉट्स ऑफ द डे यू गिव टू योर फैमिली, टू योर एवरीबडी, एंड हाउ मच थॉट यू गिव इट टू हिम. किसी ने कहा मेरे को बहुत तकलीफ है, कहते कितनी बार उसका नाम लिया, कहते वो दिखता नहीं, दर्द दिखाई देता है, दर्द भी तो महसूस ही होता है, फिर भी उसकी दवा करते हो, और जो सब दवाओं की दवा है उसको याद ही नहीं करते हो. उसको कितना याद करते हैं हम, कितना याद करते हैं हम उसको. हमारा कनेक्शन उसको देने का नहीं है, उसे लेने का है हमारा. किसी ने पढ़ा था वो मैसेज कल, बाबा ने लिखा, कैन एनीबडी एक्सप्लेन मी व्हाट इज इट. कहता है तेरा वजूद मुझसे है, योर एग्जिस्टेंस इज बिकॉज ऑफ मी, ही सेज दिस, पर मैं से नहीं, नॉट फ्रॉम योर ईगो. अगर तुझ में मैं नहीं, अगर तुझ में मैं नहीं, मैं मतलब ईगो नहीं, तो मुझसे दूर क्यों है. And I will tell you the story behind this, how he made me write this. अगर तुझ में मैं नहीं तो मुझसे दूर क्यों है. इंसान कहता है ना मेरे में ईगो है ही नहीं, आई डोंट हैव एन ईगो, यू नो आई एम ईगोलेस, आई एम ऑलवेज इन टू सर्विस, तो फिर मुझसे दूर क्यों है, फिर तेरा मेरा कनेक्शन, why we don't have a connection to each other if there is no ego. कहता है भगवान कहते हैं तुझसे मिलन ही मेरी आस है. परमात्मा, द गॉड सेज माई डिजायर इज टू मीट यू, टू बी विद यू, दैट इज हिज डिजायर. मुझसे मिलन ही तेरा मार्ग है, योर ओनली पाथ इज टू मीट मी, बी विद मी, बी वन विद मी, दैट इज द थिंग ही सेज. यू डोंट हैव एनी अदर थिंग्स इन योर लाइफ. See what happens on a special days at your home. What do? If there is somebody coming or something happens, something special, you will cook something and give it to Bhagavan that day. Is it not? Today is Navami, Ashtami, right? Whatever, any festival it could be. That special day, all of you get up, take shower, make sure today you can make the kitchen clean, utensils are clean. First of all, everything is to be prepared. Lights have to be on, lamps on. Make sure the kumkum, chandan, everything has happened. Flowers offered. Now the prasadam. Why can't that be a daily routine of prasadam? Why can't you have every single meal as prasadam? Why every single meal has to be meals? Just a word would change. What are we up to? Why are we fighting? What for? Nobody is stopping you not to do your karmas. Don't earn. Nobody is saying that. What is needed is to know your journey. It may take you time, but if you have time, but if you don't have time, you will not even complete your journey. Again, back to the circle to come back. Then what? Yes, you have to pay your rent. Yes, you have to pay. But mind you, do all the karmas which are able to connect you internally, your inward journey. Aap sara din bhaag kar aake thak ke, mere ko ek, can I have a cup of tea? Can I have a cup of coffee? Legs up on the couch. What show is coming? Watch your show. Nobody's stopping you. Don't watch your show. But what do you get from that show? Don't laugh at Dinesh Raja. He doesn't do every day. Sorry, Raja. He is looking at you. I couldn't hold.
No, I don't. She knows that.
ठीक है? तो अभी करना क्या है? Om Namo Narayanaya. 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 Sure. You have to understand, and it is your answer to yourself. If your chanting intensity doesn't vibrate you, that means you have to work more harder. Simple. If you are chanting anything, that is another illusion people carry. You can chant anything in the world. Whomever you love, whoever your faith is, does not matter. It doesn't matter. Wherever you can give your 100%, chant that name. And the moment you start chanting, it takes you time till you get that vibration in your head and body. You don't want to open your eyes. You don't want to utter a word after that. You really want to be composed. That will be that you are gradually progressing. Simple. There's no rocket science. You don't need nobody. You need yourself. And you have every instrument with you. Unfortunately, we start thinking we need somebody. We need nobody. You are Swayam Brahma. You are the universe. You are everything on your own as one body. You have treatments of everything inside you. You have solutions of everything inside you. You have everything. We don't believe in ourselves. We don't find ourselves. We don't work with ourselves. What happens when you, after a job you want, finally you get it, right? Somewhere or the other, you get a job because you put all the efforts to find that job. If you can get a job, why can't you put an effort to get him? Which is the most precious thing? What is that difficult? What is that rocket science? Why do you need somebody in your life to tell you, nahi beta, aise karo? Why? You have surpassed that situation in your life when somebody has to come and tell you anything. You are at a stage where you can do everything on your own. You just have to have a determination, commitment to yourself. Ki maine tujhe paana hai. No matter what, this birth will not go in drain. I will have you in my life. That desire, that fire is needed. Running after this person, running after that person, listening to this, that is not going to help you. Commitment to yourself is going to help you. Nobody else can help you in this world. Nobody. You are the best friend of yourself and you are the worst enemy to yourself. It is your choice. It is purely your choice. What do you want for yourself? Remember one thing. The more elevated you become, your family gets the benefit of being. Either the family will suffer if you become aloof, but if you rise above, your whole family gets the benefit of that. What will happen? Why will the family be benefited? The moment the tree of faith of that connection rises up, where are the fruits going to fall? Up or down? So the moment you rise up, the fruits will still come down to your own family only. So why don't you elevate yourself in a manner that everything comes down? We discussed this last time also, and I'm going to repeat this again to make you understand. If there is a fruit on the tree, the sweetness or the sourness of that fruit is coming from the tree. Every particle, every part of the tree has that sweetness. That is how the fruit is coming. But you cannot tear the tree and have the juice like that. You have to wait for the fruit. You have to work hard. And remember one thing, if you really want to succeed, if you really want to be, if you really want to get him, if you really want to come out of your pains and troubles and this temporary relationship, we are losing every single second. We are losing. We are not gaining. The time is running out of our hands. We may not have the opportunity tomorrow to connect to him. We need to plug in now. We need to plug in now. Till the time you're able to see him wherever you want to. You have to plug in now. You have to connect yourself now. If this is gone, it is gone. Then come back again. And how much time will it take you to come back to a human form? I don't know. How much baggage you are carrying with yourself of desires, till that gets past all your karmas, then you get an opportunity again to be a human being. Do you ever realize that as a human being, when you try to do satkarmas, get to connect to him, how many hurdles come to you? How many problems come to you? Do you know why the problems come to you?
Because
people like Indra, all the devtas go against you, not the god, devtas. Why? Because they are scared. If you uplift yourself, you will go above them. You can have that. They are just in a form of facilitators to let the world run. Vayu Dev, Agni Dev, Jal Dev. They are facilitators. You can go beyond them. You have the power to get to beyond, to get to Nirakar. Your journey is toward Nirakar, not to Sakar. The physical prayers, what we do is it's kind of a meditative state to connect and, you know, push yourself up. So you are committed and disciplined to do something at certain times. So you are bound for that so that you get into routine. Yes, sir.
I have a question here. God and devtas is two.
There are more slaps in that also.
And they, we pray to devtas, and I don't know whether that's right or.
No. That is said, you know, older days we used to have the havans, homams. The moment homams used to happen, used to first of all let Indradev to secure that, let that happen. Vayu Dev, Agni Dev, you request Agni Dev to come. They look good in bad form. Jal Dev to come and good. Praying them is not because they are kind of taking care of the environment. They are there to help the environment to grow, nature to go on. That is where we pray to them. Because this, but that is your journey towards heaven only. Most of the people think heaven is the end of the journey. And I've heard in certain faiths, that is the best part. You get heaven. Jannat milegi. That is not your journey. Heaven is, till the time your good karmas are there, you're in the heaven. But then what? The moment they are done, back to square one, not square one era. Don't get the, go down there and start finding it. No, there's a mall here in Mississauga called Square One. The Priya was saying on the way to Brantford, we'll go to Square One. So you're back in the circle. You have to go beyond heaven. How do we go, Ranveer, beyond heaven?
Oh,
that is why sitting there too far from me today, right? It is right here, the stick, you see this, right? All of you know this, right? Keep it.
While doing your karma. No, dissolving your karma.
एक काम करते हैं यार, ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय, 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 no, yes sir.
So Bhaji, the final answer is, the final question is, why do we get a human birth?
Why do we get a
human birth?
I don't know. How am I supposed to? Prabhu, main to khud aapke charno mein hoon. Raja, you are blessed to be a human being. You are blessed to be in a human form. There is nothing beyond a human form. Nothing. You are the best creation of Lord. We all are the best creation of Lord. We are representative of Him. We forget this. We are not human beings. We are representatives of Him in any form. As a human. Why we don't call ourselves a representative? Because we have to act according to the representation. Our karmas have to be to reflect what the company wants to sell. Because we don't want to do that. So what do? We are human beings. Do I chant while I drive? You are God yourself. You are universe yourself, Deepak. You have everything in you. You can actually bless anybody. You can heal anybody. You can change anybody's life. You just need to work hard. You just need to elevate yourself. Then you can do anything. First, you need to know you are not human beings. What are you?
God representatives.
I didn't hear Senthil saying something.
Representatives.
Not of Anita, right? We don't want that. Don't want trouble tomorrow. Putar, let me, it's simple. We closed that chapter. The moment we said we are representatives, you are finished. You have rolled that up. You locked it up now. Till the time you open that lock again and say, I'm a human being, now you are in the circle of karmas. Now you have to act according to good deeds. If you don't open that lock of representation, the moment you open that lock as a human being, I'm a human being, now you have to keep thinking and keep doing and keep reaching. Lock it up. I'm no more Dinesh. I'm Deen Bandhu Deenanath. Who am I? Deen Bandhu Deenanath. Now what happens?
It's a good word. Remember, right? DBDN.
The moment he is Deen Bandhu Deenanath, what is happening? Now Dinesh is only doing the karma. How do I make everybody around me? What do I give them around me? Simple. Yeah, I would look at them that way only. The moment you start giving, now your representation means what? I'm here to sell something to you. I'm here to give something to you. This is the best product of the market. There's no comparison in this. You know, we have made the best solutions of this. We have the best composition of this. We have the best salts in this. This is the most benefit. This will give you more profits. Your more commissions are higher. Sell this product. Is it not what we do? Sell him. Usko bechna shuru karte hai na.
Then by his question, my understanding is, since we are human, we have.
Okay. Deen Bandhu Deenanath.
No, why?
I'm going to call you this only now.
No, he said, why we are in.
Kisi ne message kiya.
Dekhta hu tere.
We come into this. It's the only. We can think better. I mean, we have a brain to think and do the right things or whatever it is. So we get involved in the world and we all do our things, but I mean, human being is the only body which can lead you to.
Somebody sent a question. Sarvanji has sent a question. Said, don't we need to be realized to sell God, or we sell our version of God and not God's version of God? Beautiful. Prabhu, there is. Thank you for writing that out. Thank you very much. First of all. There is no version of God. It's version of illusion. God is not any version. God is God. Versions are created by human minds. The moment you start representing with faith, belief, commitment, compassion, you will only do what is rightfully to be done. You will only sell that.
But are you selling God or are you selling goodness?
No, no. Selling is just a word used in conversation part.
Exactly.
It is not that we are selling God. Selling God is normally people do as a business. Here we are trying to sell as promote him. Let's modify this word. So from sell to promote. Exactly. Let's do that part. So with me, it's a different part of saying that part. But let's say we promote that part. Why do we promote? This will help you, sir. Now, as to Sarvanji's point, realization, servant ji, the moment you will lock yourself into the category of that you want to represent him, you will automatically start working on realization. We talked about in few satsangs back was self-justification and self-realization as a very thin line. The moment you have locked yourself into that, I want to represent him, you are automatically only going to do what is rightfulness. You will only do that. But if you don't do that, then you're cheating yourself only. You're not cheating anybody else. You don't have to prove that point to anybody. You don't need to. It is your own self. Does that help you, Sarbanji? To your question. If anything does, please let us know. We will try our best. You have to come out of our life will still keep going like a flowing bottle. You know, I was going through this beautiful part. You know how Ganga, Yamuna, all the different rivers ultimately merge into the ocean, right? Now, what happens is the water which evaporates goes to the clouds, becomes rain and come down. Can anybody define that rainwater? Okay. The same rain at the same time is going into Ganga, going into the ocean, going in Yamuna, going in the that street water. Same train. It is depending where you merge yourself. Same time. Rain is happening. Jesus. So
maybe that is the whole cycle of birth also. See, when the rainwater falls and becomes a stream, it starts bringing together with itself the minerals, the salt, delivers them to the ocean, evaporates, leaving those behind, and goes back.
But that rainwater which is falling back in the ocean also, right?
It falls everywhere.
No, what meaning is, the bigger part is, where do you want to drop that?
Exactly. So
you want to drop as Ganga, now you are known as a holy water.
That is where Dinesh Bhai is saying, that if you are becoming a river, if you get that opportunity, then that's the human birth.
The moment you start realizing it, that, you know what, I'm here to do not my work. I have nothing. My existence means nothing. His existence means everything. The moment you start accepting and believing, it is because of you, not because of me. That is the key. Putra kaun hai dekh?
1, 2, 1, 4.
Sai Dham.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Could you, I have a situation. I'm a senior and I live at 1 Maple Avenue. I got some food during the week and there was people, they're going to bring some today and I don't need to have any delivered today. So if you can postpone it until further on, I'd appreciate it. I don't want to overstock it, it's not necessary.
And what's your apartment number, sir?
1001. At 1 Maple.
1001?
Yes, sir.
Okay, we'll do that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks. Have a good day.
You too. We just left 1001, no deliveries.
Maple, right?
Maple Avenue. And this is a good example, fortunately. We were talking about this yesterday. All of you, when you do the service to humanity, this is the most toughest part. The most toughest part of representation. Why? Because now you are committed every day, month, year, week to serve somebody. Now you are in the lead. Now you have to remember this, that somebody is waiting for you. Whether your leg is broken, whether you have a torn shirt, whether your car has no pressure, but somebody is waiting over there expecting that you will definitely come. So what is your job? You need to think. You need to think this. Somebody, one person, maybe it is heavy snowfall, right? You probably go on the street to serve somebody, but there could be one person hiding in a shelter. Takesh is going to come today. I will get my food today. One person only. Maybe not 199 people, but maybe that one person is hoping that Rakesh is coming today to give me food. You have created that hope of living to somebody. That is the most challenging part. That it is rain, it is shower, it is snow. You have to fall on your commitment.
But even in this, bhai, we should not be thinking that I am the one serving.
Thank you. Thank you. This is exactly, you should not think I am the one serving. Thank you. The moment you think I may, then you're gone. Then pains are mine. It is not yours. Huh? Your pains are mine. And if you don't want your pains, then what do we do? Ram 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 So my earnest and humble request is, when you are chanting, when you are doing prayers, please have control of your thoughts. Don't let them divert anywhere else if you really want to enjoy. And I would request, Anita Senthil, Mera Bacha, maybe you're not in that other part of Sandal group. Sarvanji may not be. But whatever you guys accumulate from this Sunday's understanding, please post it in that Nashua group. Whatever your gains are, please share there also, so that our purpose is whatever we have gathered. You don't have to, you have to write your words. What have you understood? What is that gives you? So that others get what you got, not what I said. What Baba says may have different meanings to everybody. But what you have understood, post that. Huh?
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Sarvanji, please write that also. It will help everybody. So I'll take the leave, Mera Bacha. We have to plan for.
Thank you.
Hi, Mera Bacha. Hi.
Thanks.
Thanks. Raghu, I'll send you the password, Raja.
Ji, Baba Ji. Yeah. You too.
Thanks.